Little pit stop for a drink or two can't hurt.
Damn it. Got here too late for half-price appetizers.
You're not missing much. It's all frozen stuff picking up. Now the burgers, that's where it's at.
Really now? How's the patty melt?
It gets the job done.
Gets the job done?
Yeah, it's alright.
Look, I'll take anything over the mess hall, but I really want something that's gonna knock my socks off.
Buddy, it's the crater. They make food for drunks and grunts like us. Anything decent, we'll have to go to the city. We don't have time for that.
Fine, alright. Get the patty melt then.
Alright. How much you want to wager on me getting the high score in Turbo?
The high score is always belong to some guy with the initials that spell ass.
I mean, if I got the high score, I would use a joke name like that.
Wait, do you think the guy's initials are actually ass?
Sure, why not? Aaron Scott Stevens or something like that.
Do you think the guy's parents wouldn't have realized their kid's initials were ass?
Maybe. I don't know. The point is, you'll never beat Ass's high score.
Oh, you got me there.
Thank you.
gonna look great on my bookshelf. Aw, man, these things are always rigged.
Got any plans for your leave?
If it were up to me, I'd just stay home and watch TV. The wife wants to go to Paris. What about you?
Oh, I thought about taking some psychedelics and just wandering the desert. Sure, but I figure I might find myself, you know?
I think you'll find yourself dying of thirst.
Attention all units. Specimens have breached containment. They are extremely dangerous. Stay frosty and fire on sight.
Have anything better to do? Don't fuck with me if you want to live. Nobody move. There's blood on the floor. Yeah, this must be the passage the old man was talking about. Let's just see where this leads. Do your worst. It won't be enough. Nothing to lose. Thank you. Did I do that?
Shelly, there are snipers covering the area. Keep your head down and stay out of sight.
What a shame.
Shelly, you're heavily outnumbered and outgunned. I know you want to go in guns blazing, but you might be better off keeping a low profile and searching for some supplies.
All right, Colonel. I've been awake long enough. Mind telling me just what my mission here is?
We don't know much at this point. What we do know is that Heskel loyalists have been targeting Manhattan project sites. We believe they're after some sort of nuclear weapon. But we're not quite sure just what it is they're after. With a mole in the GDF, it is crucial that we secure whatever it is they're after before they get to it.
target spotted.
The more you mess with me, the harder it gets for you.
Thank you.
bullshit. Pray for mercy.
What did I just tell you? Here comes the cavalry.
you're after the key card. It's on the desk over here.
I'm just getting warmed up. I'll make this quick for you. Almost broke a sweat.
Cover me!
Watch that arm!